A group of police officers and medics on Long Island were just honored as heroes.
They saved the life of a pregnant woman found unconscious and not breathing. They received the Nassau County Legislative Top Cops Honor in January. They worked together to revive the woman who was suffering from an irregular heartbeat. The officers performed CPR, and one of them had to use a defibrillator to shock her.
The woman they saved was 26 weeks pregnant at the time. That baby is due next week.